Wednesday midnight, a few unidentified persons broke the door of house belonging to Mr. Raghav, who was on sound sleep. Miscreants took him out of the house and assaulted him till his death. Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister Chandrababu Naidu convened a meeting of cabinet ministers today. All the cabinet ministers took part in this meeting. During the meeting, many issues like steps to be taken for getting special status to Andhra Pradesh were discussed. Mr. Naidu praised the efforts of MPs during no confidence motion in the parliament and thanked all national parties to stand with opposition parties. Cabinet also discussed electric car bill, pension, Polavaram project, unemployment allowance. First cargo parcel service has started from Gannavaram Airport. One cargo service containing postal service dispatched from airport to Delhi and other two cargoes to Chennai and Mumbai and three cargoes at Gannavaram Airport from same distinctions. Total 12 tons of cargo transacted on the first day. Cargo service will be available at Vijayawada towards Hyderabad, Mumbai, Delhi, Chennai, Tirupati and Kadapa. Maximum possible capacity per day is 20 tons. Number of cargo service presently is 12. TDP MPs met Vice President of India Mr. Venkaiah Naidu and submitted Memorandum demanding to give direction to government to initiate action to set up steel plant at cuddph, which was the promise in AP Recognition Act 2014. Further, they requested Vice President to see that special status is to be awarded to Andhra Pradesh. MP team was led by Mr. Ramesh. A sub-inspector and a constable were beaten up inside a police station in Andhra Pradesh Nellore district on Wednesday evening by some people who barked inside. They were angry that a sub-inspector had called in three people for questioning at Rapuru police station and beat them up. Strict action were taken against attackers to be taken. BJP National Executive Member Ramesh Naidu predicted that TDP will face a crushing defeat if the local body elections were to be held now. Speaking to media today, Ramesh Naidu said that BJP completely opposes Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister Chandrababu Naidu's decision pertaining to Panchayat Raj elections in the state. In the name of reservations, ruling party has undemocratically called for the postponement of elections. The BJP leader accused TDP government of delaying Panchayat polls in the fear of losing badly. Political parties like Congress and TDP are performing many acts with regard to special category status for Andhra Pradesh. All political parties are claiming that it was their party which initiated the idea of special category status for Andhra Pradesh after bifurcation. Leader of opposition in Andhra Pradesh Legislative Assembly and YSR Congress Party President YS Jagan Mohan Reddy continued his Praja Sankalp Yatra on 227th day from Golapurlu of Pitapuram Mandal in East Godavari district on Thursday. On Wednesday, he started from Pitapuram and travelled 7.3 kilometres to his Padyatra. Jagan is trying to win the support of people in the coming elections. The state government appointed a committee which is headed by Mr. Kutumb Rao to study the feasibility of setting up steel factory at Kadapa. It will be in consultation with central government agencies like NMDC, Steel Authority of India, to study the positive and negative impacts for setting up steel factory and submit the report. There is no water for paddy in Nagar Jumnasagar Right Canal Ayat area in Guntur and Parakshan districts 11.5 lakh acres during this Kharif season. When the water level is not increasing in the dam, the government has decided to encourage irrigated dry crops in the canal Ayat area instead of paddy during the season.